Even to this day, Mickey will come to the games at BP, stand in the crowd, watch Michael's rounds of batting practice, and give him feedback between each.
He's talking about him drifting, keeping his shoulder back in his swing.